Hey guys, what's up? Just wanted to tell you guys, and sorry, I know it's a little late to do a video at this time, obviously, but I just wanted to tell you and update you. I didn't forget about the Arkham Origins, Shiva, Deadshot, and the boss fight. Video. Yeah, I think we'll do Deadshot and Shiva really quickly, and then we'll do Deathstroke tomorrow. So, see, because I was thinking of doing it really quickly, and then doing some side missions, because we still have to get through some chapters on Mortal Kombat. So I'm just gonna set it up. I think we'll do Arkham Origins first, and then Mortal Kombat chapters, because we gotta get through some chapters. So yeah, anyway, and sorry again, I know it's a little late, but you know, I just thought of doing another video with some gaming before we kind of go to bed and start a new video tomorrow. Arkham City, I'm still gonna wait for tomorrow. Like, wait at the game with Arkham City tomorrow. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. If you do, leave a like, hit that like button, subscribe, comment, and punch that notification button in the face so you know when I post a video and upload it to YouTube and you could see it all. That'd be very thankful and appreciated. And I'm gonna do night videos too, like gaming night videos, like this time. Not too late, but just a little late, so it could just have some peace. Like, we could have some peace and do some videos without distractions or, you know, anyone doing stupid stuff, like stupid things. So yeah, notice I'm keeping my voice down because I don't want to wake my dad up or anyone up. So yeah, I'm gonna try to lower my voice as low as possible because I don't want anyone waking up. So, yeah. I'm gonna try to talk loudly, like a little loud, but not too loud, because, well, obviously not too loud, because,
it's been a long night off right now. Why don't you turn it in?
One dream of it, sir. Not until your back station sound.
Well, you're sure you're up for it? I've got a few loose ends to tie up out here, and I could use your help.
Thanks, Al. Yes, anyway, I'm gonna try to talk loudly. Just not too loud, obviously. Like, obviously not too loud, because, you know, or siblings, like our family sleeping and all that, like our family siblings. Our members, you know, like our family members, so let me just find the mission and we could do Shiva. We can do Shiva and then Deadshot. Cause like I said in the video, like when we were still doing Arkham Origins, I told you that we're gonna do Shiva first and then Deadshot. So, I'm trying to read the mission. Yeah, we're still gonna do Bird. We might do Bird after Deathstroke. So we're gonna do Deathstroke and then Bird. Anyway, let's just see what this is. Let's see what we're gonna win. How it goes. Okay. So this is Deadshot. And I'm gonna try to find Shiva. So it might take a while. If not, we'll try to get to her quickly, like doing it quickly, and get her over so we can do Deadshot. That was a cool flip. I think that was kind of a cool flip. We're just going around Gotham and gliding through the city. Planning to smart this real quick, so I know it's near the Gotham Merchants Bank. So, name just mark it so I know it's near there. Notice it's not jamming as much, because every time we do the gliding dive, like the gliding, it was just always jam up and not work. Not always, just sometimes, and not all times. Most of the time it just stay like that and not do what we want it to do. I know it's near here somewhere. Hold on, I'll just take care of these guns. You hear the baby crying, like a voice of a baby crying? That's Shiva. Like, that's who Shiva is. See? Yeah, someone looks like it's talking. Well, someone's talking. But no, that's Shiva. See, like, that's Shiva's mission. Just on market.
Shiva, trying to collect the bounty.
That's just a consolation prize, in case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
Dang. Okay, we're gonna find the guy, the innocent man, and see where he is. Whatever. Let's just look. This just can't drive me nuts. Can't drive me crazy. New Gotham. New Gotham. And it is. Like, it is near New Gotham. Like, near King New Gotham. So we're gonna try to find him. Try to find where he is and save him. Just mark it so we know where we're going. We're a dead shot. Okay. So where we took out the goons when we were playing, like we were gaming with Arkham Origins, with the big guy, you know, the big muscle guy, that's where it is, like, that's where she is, so, yeah, we're gonna go there and, just end it, and for a test, see if we could do Deadshot. We'll see, if we could do it. On my way, Shiva. Better get ready. Like, better be ready when I'm there. Like, by the time I'm there. I don't want to waste too much time just gliding and finding, So. Says that they want to fight me, but there was no one there. So. I'm just crouch goose. Okay, so let me just start marking and I'll save you. I'll come save you. And you won't. I'll stop them. And I'm not here to hurt you. I wasn't going to hurt you, so we're all good. We're all on the same page. Okay, now I haven't done this mission in a long time. So I'm gonna have to learn, like I'm gonna have to practice a little. So sorry, I know it's a little inconvenient, but I have to practice, like I have to learn more. Now I'm just breaking it. Like for Shagul assassin. Like the assassin we fight in Arkham City. I will, don't worry. I'm gonna save you right away. Just gonna destroy it. Now where is the other box? Oh, okay. Let's get you out of there. Let's get you down. And, get you safe, man. Get you somewhere safe. The rope. just like in Arkham City when we found Raish, his ninja. Like when we followed Raish's ninja. And we're gonna continue Arkham City. Just like I told you, like when I told you in the other video. We might do these side missions, like these side missions in the game, like during the game, in the middle of Arkham City, so yeah, so, just let you know, like, just to remind you. This is something we have to scan, that we have to get one of the Cyrus Pickney pages. Time for talking over you. Okay, so now we're going to find Shiva, like follow Shiva's trail, and find, go and find her. Yeah, no, I'm just wandering around. Like, I'm just doing what I want. You could try, but it's not gonna work. Do anything. another one? Oh no. It's the same one. I'm off in that place. Sorry if I don't talk as much, I just don't wake up, you know, wake my dad up, so, yeah, that's one. I'm still gonna talk, just not as much, because it's late, and I'm recording a video real late, so. Once we're here, once we're done, so. Shiva's knife. Shiva's knife. What's the one with the knife? Okay, I'll meet you there. I could go there and meet you there. No. I'm trying to level up and then get Shiva. And get Shiva's location. Is that chat? No. The other one is. So anyway. Yeah, anyway, we're gonna finish Shiva. We're gonna get done with Shiva. And then do Deadshot. And Deathstroke we might do tomorrow. I might start new games plus tomorrow. And then just game through what we've done in the videos, and then when we get to Deathstroke, I'll record it. coming. Get it ready. Better get ready. I got this boss fight's gonna be so cool. I think it's gonna be so awesome. Oh my god, this fight. Well, all of them, you know? Like, all of these battles are cool and awesome. Okay, now that we're done with her, let's go and try to do a Deadshot. Like, let's see if we can.